I'm Miroslav Slaboshpitsky. I'm director of the tribe. What happened in the scene? I think the one person must show his fight quality, must be cool and be brave in the battle to three or more person. So we have very special equipment for shooting this scene. It's something a little electro car. And steady cameras sit on electro car. In my opinion, I think it's too much choreography, a little bit. We have approximately 10 days of rehearsal of the battle. They go into the sports room, and every day with stuntmen they build this battle. And concerning the whole scene, I think we have 6 or 7 rehearsals, something like that. But I have understood very well how it must look like, so we just ask everybody to stay on their position and start it, and finally when we synchronize it with camera, we have a more or less good take. In fact, it's a stadium of real deaf boarding school. And I am sitting in the center of this stadium, and completely look around and have walkie-talkie, and all my assist because and of course all my actors are deaf, so I can scream in and I can order it in walkie-talkie, and all number of my assistants stay closer to every groups, and I see on monitor what happens, and tell my assistants any order it, and they push this or that group. Yeah, but of course it's much more challenge. It's a synchronizing of everything. I mean, and all groups, and we have deaf extras here as well, and camera, this electro car, and everything must work like a Swiss watch. So, and finally when we have this result, we were satisfied.